All right, got these herbs here, and this is some scissors for cutting them up. Used to use a knife, but real easy thing is just to be able to. And once I have them all diced up, the end of this will let me scrape through both sides. And that's it. Now I can pop that in whatever I'm making here.